Doing a video today on this new milk frother I just brought. The brand is Miroco. This is a stainless steel tub. There's some weight to it. It feels quality. It's got the clear lid, the inside. I've never used it before. And it comes with an extra whisk and a cleaning brush, the instructions. I'm going to try it today. I'm going to use cream because I like cream. So there is levels in here that tell you there's a max and a minimum. I'm just going to do the minimum for now. So we just poured that in and we're going to turn it on. And I hear it. It's quiet. It does say that according to the instructions, it will flash red when it's completed. So we're going to try that. And see what it looks like inside. Oh, it looks nice. It's frothing in there. And then I'm gonna pour it and see how it goes. You have the option to do just heat or heat and froth. It's very quiet. It's not a loud machine. And as soon as it's done flashing, I'm not sure how long it goes for, but as soon as it's done, oh, it filled up quite a bit in there. If it's okay to take the lid off, let's take it off and see what I can't really see, but I see the heat. It's definitely, you can see a nice thick consistency there. And as soon as it's done, I'm going to pour it in my, oh, there it is. There's the red flashing light that lets me know it's done. So let's see, I'm going to pour it into my cup before I pour my coffee. And let's see, this looks, oh, beautiful. Look at that thick. The way I like it with my coffee. I love my Starbucks feeling coffee. And let's just pour the coffee. Let's get a look in there real quick. And here we go. Let's see if the froth holds up. It looks like it's doing a great job. And I can't wait to try it, but I did it with cream. And it looks beautiful, a nice barista style coffee cup. I recommend this product. So far, it's great.